As Australia enters its winter months, parts of the country, particularly around New South Wales and Victoria, get to experience one of nature's most striking weather phenomena, snow. When cold air masses originating from the Southern Ocean and Antarctica move northward, they encounter the higher elevation of the Australian Alps. And as the air rises over the mountains, it cools even further, and the water vapor within the air condenses from gas form into tiny little water droplets, leading to the formation of clouds. And if the atmosphere is cold enough, the water vapor will condense into ice crystals rather than water droplets. Snow forms when these tiny ice crystals and clouds stick together to become snowflakes. If enough crystals can stick together, they'll become heavy enough to fall to the ground. The size of a snowflake depends on how many ice crystals group together and is determined by the air temperature. Snowflakes that fall through dry, cool air will be small and powdery, and these don't stick together. This creates dry snow. Dry snow is ideal for those who participate in snow sports, but it can cause issues in windy conditions, but we'll touch on that another time. When the temperature is slightly warmer than 0 degrees Celsius, the snowflakes will melt around the edges and stick together to become big, heavy flakes. This creates wet snow. Snow which is not ideal for snow sports, but great for making a snowman. It is important to stay up to date with the latest information, forecasts, and warnings this snow season via our website or via the Bomb Weather app. I'm Dean Narramore. Thank you for watching.